And here is an example of What's the Craic from Mike Phelps of SSL. Here it comes.
This guy said, that guy from me, he wants you to say, what's the craic?
What's the craic, Thomas? What's the craic?
That sounds like, look at that up there. Which the most part of space. That sounds like a little better visibility.
No,
this guy said, that guy from me.
No. That's not what I'm saying.
This guy said, that guy from me, he wants you to say, what's the craic?
What's the craic, Thomas? What's the craic?
That sounds like, look at that up there.